Hey guys, this is number one of my top five drills to do on the range. First up, an alignment stick or a shaft or a poker, whatever you've got in your bag. Place it on the ground and then line it up at a target at a distance, like so. And then we're going to use another alignment stick or club. Lay it on the ground for draw position. If you've got this, we've now got a perfect extension here set up for every club in our bag, from the driver, right the way through to the iron, to a wedge shot.